Hi, I'm Margaret, and this recipe for chocolate cream boats involves melting and cooling chocolate, which can be tricky, but I will show you an easy way to make sure your chocolate comes out shiny and has a really good snap. No tempering needed. Silicone moulds work well for chocolate. They are strong so they keep their shape, and they are also easy to take the chocolate out of as they bend. You must also use plastic bowls here. Glass and ceramic keep the heat, and the chocolate becomes too hot, taking it out of temper and spoiling the result. The reason this method works so well is that the chocolate never heats over 32 degrees C, so it never goes out of temper and it keeps its glossy look and snaps well when broken. If your chocolate starts to get gloopy, just pop it back into the microwave for 10 seconds and stir. If you get shell in the bowl, an easy way to get it out is to use the eggshell, as it seems to stick to this. The outside of the cases, which is the side that will show, is smooth and shiny. The chocolate has that snap, which you only get with tempered chocolate. It was at this point that I decided they should be flat on top, so off with the chocolate boat sails. As cakes go, these are as gorgeous as you get. Well worth trying, so do give them a go. If you are liking my make and bake recipes, then check out my other videos and remember to subscribe. Have a good one, and I'll catch you next week.